It's nice. How does it feel having your audio fixed? Nice. I do the thing. Let's see. Ah, proper. Ah, so you're good then. Ah. Yeah. Ah, sounds like a plan. better to be safe than sorry. The way I'm getting chased by this Pathfinder, bro. Mm-mm. Jesus. Ah, that was a mistake. Ah, yeah, you should, bro. You know what you should do, bro? You should record, you should make videos for your single player games. Love. I'm actually playing it right now. I'm just going through the motions in that game. Mm-hmm. Yeah. The grind never stops. This game, God. Oh, bro, that meeting I was in, that was, it was just unnecessary. I think that's the best way to put it, unnecessary. Niggas complaining about, why isn't that other department doing the things with their social media? This company, they've been posting on their social media channels for 4 months and their maximum reach is 200. Bro. 200 followers is their reach. So then I looked at their calendar and then I was like, no wonder. All they have is, did you know? That's literally like 10 posts are all did you knows. And I was just like, hey. But the crazy thing is, it's a digital marketing company, agency. Yep. Beyond wild energy. Ah, it's a close game, though. Oh, Koi. growing pain. Speaking of most wanted, there hasn't been a good need for the speed game in a very long time. Wait, which most wanted? The first one or the second one? Because they tried to... Okay, all right, cool, all right. I liked Carbon, actually. Carbon was fine. dog, the guns are ass, bro. Don't even get it. Wow. That was the last kill. Wow. And Loba did me dirty, bro. I've got this hope. You remember the yoga chick that I was seeing at some point? So we're having a catch up, like, just before I came on the call. So she was like, dog, my car got hit this morning. So I had to make a police report. And then shortly after, someone hacked into my bank account and used money. And I was just like, what a day. Yeah. I don't even know. She just said she just got notifications that transactions were made. And she's just like, and I was just like, hectic. The week before that, she broke up with her boyfriend, who she wanted to get married to. And I was just like, yo. It's not a joke at all. The more, you know, I decided to completely rule out Rain's neighborhood. It's cheap hire, but I ruled it out. I don't need karma hitting me in the biting me in the ass. I don't know, but maybe I'm paranoid, but I feel like there's something about, I feel like moving there when we're not living together makes no sense. No matter how cheap the area is, I'd rather she just take a train to see me, since it'd be much closer. Yeah, that's just the decision I boiled down to. I was literally at work and I was just like, but Mike, nah, just look for another place. It's fine. So I found this really nice apartment. So I'm trying to like secure a viewing for this weekend. If I can view the item, then I can start saving for the deposit and then dip in like 2 months. Cassie, it's top tier. All right, cool. You can tell. Yeah. You can. You can send it. I'm not gonna lie to you, bro. On a daily basis, I'm always asking myself, do I really want to work in an office for like the next 2 or 3 years. Ish, I don't know, Hank. No, it does, but I'm talking about like. Yeah. Ah, damn it, you got the kill. Yeah. Yeah, true. So, Imani, can you? Thank you. Leave my earphones. Thank you. In the way. Smacked him. I think that's the shit. I think that's probably the shit reality about adulting, that not everyone's gonna open a Fortune 500. Too many. Yeah. I think what I found crazy was the fact that like a lot of the niggas that I learned with, the niggas that were like in higher sets than me, they're not even working up to now, but I'm just like, yo, crazy. Gives you a lot to think about. That is true. Funny enough, I was talking to my HR because I had the whole review thing. So we're chatting, and she's like, "Oh, you know, how do you feel about working at the company so far?" And I was just like, "Oh, dude, I just have gratitude. That's all I have at this point." Wow. Siblings. Charging shields. Yo, we're getting clapped. Ah, no, we're winning actually. Surprising. Yeah. We got sniped. Ah, that was grim. Whoever got clapped like that. I'm there for plots. Yes. Damn. Now, do you think, Robbie?
Oh.
I think I'm not doing too badly. I'm smacking niggas. People are getting sniped, bro. Yeah. Yo, this is so chaotic. When did I get the assist? I suck. Ah. Damn, I got smoked. Ah, it might not have because now there are three modes, huh? It might still be there. Ichigo with the 6 kills. 12 kills, Jesus, bro. Niggas were out here murdering. I had 6. I don't know why, but for some reason, it's easier to get kills here than in Gun Game. And it's... Yeah. Nah. Ah, nah. Okay, just catching. Just get strays, bro. You gotta camp somehow and be like, too many. Far too many. This Ash chick is quite useful, you know. Her teleporting item is OP. I think I'll use her a bit more. Wait, can I get her? Can I get her another skin? Ah, that's ugly as fuck. What the fuck is that? Ah, never mind. Imani? How are you doing? Imagine you'd be in a new house in 2 months. Or 3. Or 2.5, technically. So right now, me and Rain's homies are planning a surprise party for her since she's coming back in basically a month. Yeah. So right now the game plan is, initially it was meant to be all of us going to pick up from the airport, but then they were like, you know what? You pick her up and then we'll set up everything while she's at the airport. And I was just like, oh, okay, cool. So now we're trying to figure out like how much shit's gonna cost so that I can at least send money from my end for them to buy like the food and the, but yeah, Rain is vegan, right? So she can't eat a lot of shit. She can't eat meat. Nope. I thought the same. 10-0. 10-0, get to me. Yeah, pretty much. Ah, damn it. The way I got bamboozled was disgusting. Oh. yeah. Jeez. I heard. And what? Ah, nice. I hit. Okay. This is how you catch strays. So close. So close. Oh. Ah, they came to the other door. It's okay. Huh, at least I got my kill. Fucking hell. Finally. Damn. I got the kill. I'm on four right now. Ah, they are, bro. Yo, nice. Did what? Ah, gems. I caught one. That was an assist, damn it. Ah. There we go. Caught. All right, I'm coming to the back. Pause. Got him. Ah, damn it. Niggas know how to play this game. Wow, okay. I'd be like that for real. My way. The our control. It's so strange seeing so many white people in Asia all of a sudden. Imani. Get off, man. Yo. Hey, you know the vibes of Bruh, what is going on? Yeah, we're winning. Opa. What the hell? Cole, why did I get yeeted and deleted? There's a deadly sniper. Yeah. Oh, wow. So it's orange. Event starts in 10 seconds. What the hell is this? What event? That's what it says on the screen. Attack. It says attack A. A. Yeah. You get bonuses apparently. Yeah, got bodied. Nice.
block out on Twitter. Right? They're all inside, right? All inside that room that we were in. Panzer. Niggas. I like how Rango's asking us if we're in Discord, then doesn't pitch. This man. Yeah. I only have 2 kills, wild. You've got damage. You've got damage, but no kills. Just doing the best. How's the NBA download?
We have neutralized the zone and from our enemy's grasp.
Hectic. Yeah, I got bodied. I feel like they should just make one NBA game and then just update it. Yeah. Life goes on. Oh. Yeah, ne? Yeah. Ah, we won. There we go. Are we one?
Yeah, so it did the things. This nigga had 13 kills. Wow.
Running around. Ah, team deathmatch is nani. Oh. All right. M City. Right, all right, all right. Team Deathmatch, you know the vibes. Ah, this map is ass, though. Hey.
All right.